gets it back to James Morton. He's got a bit of space in the middle of the field, drives it out. Here's Anthony Straker, the captain, looking to get forward, comes up towards Hanks, and he puts it into the middle, in towards Ryan Brunt, flicks it over, and it's 1-0 to Bath City. It's an excellent start for the Romans. It's a great header and a first home goal for Ryan Brunt.
And in the end, a simple but effective goal. Morton in the centre of the park, putting the ball out wide to Straker. Straker with a great delivery, and without much of a challenge, Brunt rose well, headed powerfully past Yates, 1-0 to City.
It's an absolute dream start for Jerry Gill and these men. And barely even 3 minutes on the clock as it's headed into the back of the net by Ryan Brunt.